Lead bromide is a solid at room temperature. Before performing electrolysis, we first need to melt the lead bromide by heating it in a crucible with a Bunsen burner. Here you can see molten lead bromide. The two graphite electrodes are connected to a power supply with a voltage set to 12 volts. As the current passes through the circuit, the lead bromide is broken down into lead and bromine. Here you can clearly see the formation of orange bromine vapour. Bromine is normally a liquid at room temperature, but because the liquid lead bromide is at such a high temperature, vapour is formed immediately. After the crucible is cooled, we can remove the lead bromide and we can see the lead clearly visible in the bottom of the crucible.